I was a journalist living inside the belly of the beast. I was. And I saw other elements of that beast that helped me understand why those guys ended up doing what they're